We're getting ready to find out if Evanna's babies are ready for their first bite of real food. So here we go. I kind of thought so. There it is, their first meal.